got its hustlers. The Bowery got its bums. The 42nd Street got Big Jim Walker. He's a pool shooting son of a gun. Yeah, he's big and dumb as a man can come, but he's stronger than a country horse. When the bad folks all get together at night, you know they all call Big Jim boss. Just because. And say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask off the old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. South Alabama, come a country boy, sit looking for a man named Jim. I am a pool shooting boy, my name is Willie McCoy, down home they call me Slim. Hey, I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street, he driving on drop top Cadillac. Last week he took all my money, and it may sound funny, but I come to get my money back. Everybody say, Jack, don't you know that you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask off the old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Jim. Well, a hush fell over the pool room when Jimmy come bopping in off the street. When the cutting was done, the only part that wasn't bloody was the soles of the big man's feet. He was cut in about 100 places, he was shot in a couple more. You better believe there come a different kind of story when a Big Jim hit the floor. Oh. Now they say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spit into the wind, you don't pull the mask off the old Lone Ranger, and you don't mess around with Slim.
Yeah, Big Jim got his hat. Find out where it's at, not hustling people strange to you. Even if you do got a two-piece custom-made pool cue.
You don't tug on Superman's cape.